Опять джакузи, свеч миллион в себе отражает. Нихуя себе. Двери усадьбы моей сучки зовут воротами рая. Итак.
Professors, fuck school, as of now that's my conjecture. I learn from adventures more than I learn from your lectures. I only put in effort to alleviate the pressure. I'm talking about the pressure that society applies. Go to school, get a job, then retire, then he dies. I'd rather live fast than be entirely surprised. They tell me I should plan ahead, then I would be wise. What about a rainy day? What can a cyclone soar? But turn the rain to sunshine, I'm known for. They tell me if I stay in school, I grow more. But still I made a good case, iPhone fool.
So many books that I never read.
My own life instead of living yours. I mean, isn't that what free will is given for? My lifestyle's changing now, I'm staying busy more. This time last week I was opening the Drizzy tour. Shameless plug, but word up, that shit was cool. On the road for about a month, skipping school. Till I checked my inbox and my teacher wrote, can't miss another class and still pass. Joke. This opportunity was huge. Teacher, why you hating on me now? What a douche. You mean I gotta lead this fun trip and all these fools I hung with, only simply to return back to this fucking dumb shit.